You can make this exciting science model using very simple materials. Two plastic bottles, stiff straws, some rubber glue and tape and a scissors. Apply rubber glue to the flat ends of two bottle lids and stick them back to back. These are the two lids, and then you also tape the joints for additional safety so there is no leakage of water. Now make two small holes in both the lids and then insert stiff fruit juice straws about 5 cm long. These are the two straws and you can see how they are attached. Now fill one bottle completely to the top with kerosene. In India, kerosene is colored blue. The other bottle you fill with ordinary tap water. Now screw on the twin lid on the kerosene bottle tightly and then upturn the kerosene bottle and screw it on the water bottle. Not much would happen right now. Now you invert the bottle so that the water is on the top. Kerosene being lighter than water, little drops will go in the top bottle and water drops will come down into the kerosene bottle. You can see water drops falling and a small layer of water. On the top bottle, you will see on the top a small layer of kerosene and almost blue pearl-like kerosene drops. It's an amazing sight to behold. Kerosene going up and water coming down. You can also do this experiment using cooking oil, but cooking oil is more viscous, so you need thicker straws. Once again, the cooking oil is below and it's lighter, so oil drops will go to the top bottle and slowly the water drops will fall down or they'll sink down. Now you can see oil drops slowly going up and water drops coming down and making a very golden layer of pearls in the base. These are water drops coming down. It's a very beautiful and amazing sight. A whole bunch of pearls. And you require very simple materials to make this amazing and exciting science model.